Hello everyone, it's WSAM42 here. We're playing Nutty Forest, level 1. We made it through the desert. I knew we could do it. We're almost to Tico's secret workshop. Yeah, but we still need to watch out for that sneaky fox swiper. And find more crystals too, Vominos. Oh yay.
Let's go,
Vomina! Ah, fish! Get out of there, fish. Credit card. Good. So let's continue on with this level. I'm not even gonna try to jump that way, I'm gonna go this way. Yep. What? What do you want me to use? I'm so glad I used that. I bet I missed one. I bet there was one earlier in a level that I missed. Of course. Duh. So let's just keep going. Anyway, it stopped raining. Is there nothing else up there? Really, game? Really? Ah, fooled you, snake. Oh. Yeah.
Three,
I just have to find the exit. Yeah. That looks really stupid behind her.
Uno, we did it.
I'm glad I didn't want to explore over there. Otherwise, I would have been disappointed. Nutty Forest 2. Let's do this. Let's go, Vomina! What is going on? Still haven't seen the freaking telescope. Let's just continue on here, go into the spider. Credit card, yay. Now I can go to a secret area, which may or may not contain a green gem. Hang on, was there an option to turn off her idle animation? Well, you can't get up there. I wish I could switch items to, you know, my rocket boots. Gee, too bad I couldn't switch to my rocket boots there. There's something that way. Do I want to know what it is? I guess I'll find out. Oh. I don't know. I don't feel like looking there. Ah! Really, game, really? What item do you want me to use here? Sure, why not? Of course they can't get up there. Time to go back down then. Guess the other way really was the way to go. Let's hope this leads to a green gem. It probably won't. There's the green gem up there. It's probably on the way to the exit, too. I'll head there. Alright, I just don't get the bubbles. And here we are at the end of the level. Level 3 of the Nutty Forest. I didn't want to do that. Oops. I think sometimes there's also lag in the game. From like the enemies and stuff. Boot segment. Okay. There we go. Not letting me be boots there for a second. Grab onto it. There we go. No. I don't care. Oh. I like how they call the idle animation stop and think. I have since determined that this was yet another waste of my time. You know, the first boot segment, you collected like all of the gems there. Why did you tell me to use? Oh, it didn't tell me to use it. Alright, so here's a question. How am I supposed to advance? This way. Nope, can't go that way. Let me pick the rocket boots. I'll use them. Nope, can't use them. At least this game's coin system is better designed than Sonic's. At least you only lose three instead of all of them. And, I have determined that this is terrible, and how did I get up there before? Did I go up here? You have to go through Boots' segment? I don't even know anymore with this game. Anyway, this is going to be a long episode because it's the finale. I've decided that now. Hello? Okay, fine. Alright, whatever. But you can't get over there. How do I get over there? Dora hits the roof if I try to go over there. And let the end of the level be near here. Oh well. I hit the roof here. Card? I don't have a card, do I? Oh well, I'll just leave. We did it. Friggin'. This game is terrible. Whenever I need a password, I won. Senor Toucan left a spy flashlight for you. Thanks, we can see in the dark with this. Is there a secret level? If there's a secret... Hola, Dora. Hola, Boots. Oh, I see a spy now. Tico, we came to warn you. A sniper is going to try to steal your rocket car. You don't have cell phones? Tico, cuidado con sniper. Sniper? Donde? You're too late, and he steals... You'll never find it now, ha ha ha. Oh, are we gonna finally get one of these? Me, Carol, I know. No te preocupes, Tico. Come on, Boots, we need to find that key and get back to Tico's car. I'm gonna finish this. We can use the spy flashlight. Oh, is this like I Spy now? Rapido, we need to hurry to find that key and stop Swiper. Accent's terrible. Okay, so this is like the final level. I hope this isn't like three levels. This better just be one final level. So you just go around until you find a... until you find the key, right? I mean, it's not like the rest of the screen is pitch black, so that was nice. Oh, still need to find the 3 gems then. That sounds fun. Some of the flower doesn't do anything. I'll try. So I don't get any of the items. What's up, Al? Alright, now I just need to find the exit and I think I'm good? As long as there's not multiple levels of these. Let's crawl out of there. Come on, Moots, let's hurry back to Chico's secret workshop. There's Swiper, he's gonna swipe the rocket car. Oh, and Senor Tucan. All but stop Swiper, Swiper no swiping, Swiper no swiping, Swiper no swiping. Oh man. Lo hiciste. Paraste a Swiper. Sure, man. How did he get here? Why did we come instead of him? If he got here. Felicidades, todos a bordo del carro cohete espia. Wow, we stopped Swiper, now we get to ride in Tico's rocket car. Good. Fantastical! Imagine if we found all the blue crystals.
I'd kill you, Boots! Shut up, Boots!
The end. Frickin' finally. You're a super spy. I don't care about the credits. I'm the map. Okay, well that's all for this game. Dora the Explorer, Super Spies. I'll see you in the next game. Goodbye.